Oh, yeah. Okay. We all know who Chrononauts are, right? They're sort of like, they go out and everything else. I need everyone that's here, okay, to turn around and face forward, and I need other people to join. Okay, I need you to join. The two of you over here, come to join. We're going to do a little dance. Oh yes, yes, and I'll show you exactly what the steps are, okay, if you'll form a double line, okay. I'll hop down here, if I could ask for just a wee bit of house light. Okay. Double line, yeah. Okay. This woman is good, I'm gonna hire her. Yeah, definitely. Okay, I am going, no, on that side. On that side, yeah. There we go, okay. I have not seen such a motley cruise. Oh no, that's another movie altogether. Okay, what we're doing, okay. I have very good friends that are Chrononauts that fly off into the internet, break through time walls, okay, snatch up sheet music and bring it back. I adapt it and enjoy it. And I'm going to teach you just a little bit. There was, at the turn of the century, a rather deep dip in dancing. Victorians could waltz, okay, or there may have been a crazy polka or a mazurka, and they were basically ethnic dances, and they were not really the ones that the teenagers of the day wanted to enjoy, okay? So lo and behold, John Philip Sousa comes out with marches! Okay. You know, and of course, couples just absolutely love dancing to marches. I mean, it's so much fun. But youth is fantastic. Those of you that are in it, you will realize it. Those of you that are beyond it know oh so well and don't want to talk about it. Kids are inventive. Kids figure out how to get around just about everything. And they did, because the original two-step dance back at the turn of the century, okay, was actually based on marches. It's a double hop step that was added in that actually permitted a man and woman to dance as a couple to a tempo. Okay, I have taken that two-step, I have added a little bit of funk, okay, and we're gonna sort of do it. I'll instruct you as we go. Okay, so not to worry. Okay, there we go. You don't have to do it like the next time. Yeah. Dancing with a Chrononaut is really quite a lot. Sunday evening, 6 p.m., the band show park. Snort is from the great exercise. There's no swing and sway. Time travel has brought me new sheet music. A good day to see the play. Alright, now watch what I'm going to do. You're going to hop step first with your left foot. You'll walk forward four. With your left foot, you'll walk back, then do it all once more. Watch me. Then go to the right. Back to center. Hop step. Left. Back to the right. Hop step. Once the basic steps are down, the rest is easy to still. You'll move it right side, left side, once. Bounce. There is a marking time in the middle of your feet. You'll move your hips toward east, south, west to the pumpy beat. And now, you're going to show me your stuff. And how? Oh, it's easy, it's not rough. I know you know it, I know you do. It's not just exercise. Should you forget what to do? Stand and improvise. Are we ready? I'm not. Let's see. 5, 6, 7, 8, frappe. To the right. To the left. Around the world. And turn to your left. Now. Turn to your left. Now. Your other left back. To your left. Now. Once more. Ah. I knew you could do it. Except you, young lady in the back row, I was watching. You blew it! Yeah! Aww. You don't need me anymore. You do the funky dance. And just to show you that I care, you get a second chance. Are you ready? And around the world, but there's no turn because there's not enough music.